Who needs the living? They're a bunch of wet blankets. Hey! Have you come to join the party? We've got a good... Hey, what are you doing? I know what this is about. You can't make me go back. Watch this. Whee! what's behind door number one. Oh, a ghost! That's not what I expected to find in there. You really are a party pooper, just like Mum. She never lets me do anything. It's always, cut that out and put that down and you'll unleash an ancient evil again. Well, I've had enough of her oppression. I've had a taste of real freedom now. Had ale, by the way, which was quite nice as well. I didn't want to kill you. But if it's a choice between that and going back to Mum, you forced my hand! These are the ghosts of the people Mum warned me not to hang around with, so look out! I'm doing my own thing and no one's gonna stop me.
ceiling's starting to descend into an inescapable chamber. He's gone too far this time. I mean, when we first found the book and read from it, that was just healthy, youthful curiosity. And when we summoned that load of hollow men in Bowerstone Cemetery, that was really just an innocent misunderstanding. And the banshee we raised that nearly destroyed Bloodstone, that got blown way out of proportion. But I mean, killing you like this, that crosses a line. Just look at this situation. You're trapped in a room, spikes start coming down out of the ceiling, and actually, they're moving quite fast, aren't they? They were much higher when I came in. I mean, you might only be seconds away from death and... Oh, right, sorry. There. I think that stopped them. Go on then. Right, let's go find Max and put a stop to this.
Hello. There's a new pistol available. When you need to attack a target from a great distance and don't mind sacrificing firing speed, a rifle is ideal. Tactical situation call for a different weapon? Armory is at your disposal. Changing your weapon?
Years of bloody piano lessons! Guess whose brilliant idea that was? Mum's!
She's gonna be sorry I ever learned to play, and you'll be sorry too!
Well, how do you feel?
I feel like Mum would never have let me do that. But what's she going to do? Kill me? I can do whatever I like. Watch this!
Thank you. Mum!
I knew I would find you two getting up to no good.
What are you doing here?
Never mind. You've been reading from that book again, haven't you? And do I smell ale?
Yes, on Max. He had rather a lot, actually.
You snitch!
This is why I never want you around.
You get down off there this instant and march straight back to your graves. And you're not getting any supper!
Oh, Mum!
We're sorry, Mum.
I told you we'd get in trouble!
No, you didn't.
Thank you for finding my sons and for getting that book away from them. I don't know how they could have got their cold dead hands on it, but then I don't really want to know. I have nothing to give you, except this advice. Don't have your children buried near you, especially if they're anything like mine.
Ah, hello. New type of gauntlet available.
Thank you.
Hello. The armory is at your disposal. Will you be wanting a different weapon? The armory is at your disposal. An excellent combination of gauntlets. is at your disposal. Hello? Is at your disposal. Welcome to the sanctuary. Hello.